nothing. I mean, yeah, Crosby. That was obvious. Winning the
look
lottery.
Out here.
Here's Jones. Jones breaking right in.
Whoa.
Penalty coming up.
Will
it be a penalty shot? We'll see.
I think it is.
Stahl lifted the stick. Hooked him a little bit. Columbus is an extra skater now as Atkinson comes on for Corpusello. Here's Werenski, drops it off. Delayed penalty to Detroit. Will it be 2 minutes or a penalty shot? We'll see. Jones had the chance. Jones still out there. Back to the point it goes. Six skaters here for Columbus with their net empty. And the extra man. Red Wings look to touch here. Back it comes to Jones. Threw it in down low.
Jones has got a bomb and they'll be looking to set him up if they can.
Diving in front. Still no possession by Detroit. Jones again, getting it around. Atkinson dropped it back for Dubois, and it came back out to center ice. Grigorenko, now to Seth Jones. In for Dubois, along with Grigorenko and Atkinson. In front for Atkinson, good tip of the stick there, defensively.
Penalty shot
coming
it's
up.
It's coming, yeah.
As Filppula made the nice defensive play, it'll be the first career penalty shot for Jones. And the first penalty shot Thomas Greiss will face in his career.
He took a skate, did Greiss. The referee's arm was up in the air for a long, long time.
And it does not matter that you get the shot away. That has no bearing on it. It's a penalty shot. If that's what they determine, it doesn't matter if the shot is taken or not.
Well,
it's denying the good opportunity. So the first penalty shot for Seth Jones, the first penalty shot faced in the career of Thomas Greiss. Here we go.
Okay, Seth Jones, I was going to say, as a 20-goal scorer a couple of years ago, he and Werenski both offensively lead this team from the blue line for sure, but not the best effort that he could make on that one. I'd say with the way he can shoot the puck, oh, Greiss just stripped it right away from him. He robbed him. Wow. Too much fancy-dancy stuff and no cigar there, boy. Shoot the puck,